At least 13 people have been killed and around 40 others injured after a coach plunged down an embankment in southeast Spain. The victims were said to be returning from a religious event in Madrid. The cause of the crash is unclear. 3 days of mourning have been declared in the Murcia region.